gonna... There we go, elephants trumpeting, that's where the wild dogs are. I just heard an elephant trumpet. Wild dogs quite often like to tease elephants. It sounded like it was right here somewhere. There we go, a bit further on. Wild dogs, chasing elephants. Trumpeting, pandemonium. Hobbs, Madasha, Shala with Ndlovu. Let's just get around to it, it's open. Guys, well, that elephant really got it into the wild dog. Fortunately, the wild dogs are a bit quicker than elephants. Dog still going, she just came out of the drainage line behind us. Now the rest of the elephant herd are going in front of us. We've got to be very careful that we don't get in the wrong position and get misplaced aggression from the elephants that are towards the wild dogs. So this is a potentially dangerous situation. We do have to be quite careful here. So if I do want to move away, guys, you just have to bear with me, because if the wild dogs run towards us and there's an elephant directly behind them like that, we don't want to be in the wrong spot. These elephants are obviously very upset at the moment. Just gonna make sure we have an escape route as well. Very important not to put ourselves in a bad position. You can get misplaced aggression from the elephants. It's actually towards the wild dogs. The wild dogs are right next to us. The Ellies have moved off a little bit. Here the dogs running past us. So we just got to watch. You can see that agitation. You can hear that incredible noise the Ellies are making at the wild dogs. And you can see how they've corralled. I mean, even though the chances of a wild dog attacking an elephant are very, 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 very slight, the wild dogs are going into the mud there to try and get a drink out of Treehouse. I'm not sure where the puppies are there. They are behind the elephants in the distance. There we go. But the adults are drinking, so we're just going to go down to the adults now. And the Ellies look like they're a bit further away. And you can see the young elephant bulls there, not nearly as perturbed about. Oh, there's also a cow there. That group don't seem to be nearly as worried about the wild dogs as that other breeding herd that's got younger calves. Mud, having a nice cool off and a little bit of a drink. Just move that there. So the shadow's not in the way there for you, Jean-Ré. They encounter elephants probably on a daily basis and I'm quite used to playing with them. Oh, here we go again. Different elephant deciding to get rid of the dogs. So we're missing one adult. The pups, it looks like they're trying to sneak down towards where we are now. Oh, here we go. Elephant's tail is quite rigid when they're disturbed. Wow, isn't that incredible? Just watch behind us. Oh, okay. Genre, just don't move. So guys, we just can't move, but elephants coming more. Another herd of elephants has just arrived, and we are right here, so we just got to keep very still. They're going to run past the right next to me here. They're moving towards where the puppies are. So I mean, this is just incredible. There's just action everywhere. And there comes the wild dog through the gap. And there we go. And now the big herd's just seen the youngsters, the puppies. I mean, we don't know where to look. It's everything's going on. Don't worry about the puppies. They're generally quick enough to get out of the way, which I'm going to take the opportunity to do. So, as I said, you got to be careful about being caught in compromising positions. And I'm just going to move a little bit to the other side of the water. All the elephants have now seemed to have moved to that side. The puppies are just beyond those elephants. They should be fine. They're really quick, and they do like to tease elephants. Some of this could be games, but I've seen wild dogs being chased by elephants many times, but that one particular cow, she had murder in her eyes.